Shauna Overman with the Overman Group, and I am so excited. I'm in the office today with one of my favorite lenders in the triad, Kristen Reagan.
Hi, guys.
Kristen, thanks so much for joining us today. You know, we have been getting lots of questions from buyers in the market, whether they are first-time home buyers or just moving to the triad area. So we asked Kristen to join us to help us answer some of those questions for you.
Okay.
Fantastic.
I'm excited to be here. Glad to get some answers out for the friends of ours.
Absolutely. All right, one of the things that we've been having more conversations about recently, especially when considering that national lenders are touting much lower interest rates, when we're actually looking at the fees to the buyer, we're seeing those lower interest rates are typically due to discount points. Mm-hmm. And a lot of buyers just don't have much knowledge about how exactly discount points work and whether they can do that with any lender, whether that's being a factor in the rate that they're quoted. But tell us a little bit about how we should consider discount points and what that really means for the buyer and what they can do with that.
Absolutely. That is a really good question that does deserve time spent on it for sure. So a discount point, and I always tell people, I'm like, be really careful just getting rates and just seeing the rate without understanding your closing costs. Because I may tell you 3.5, another lender may tell you 3.375. My closing cost may be $5,000, theirs may be $8,000. So there's a cost associated generally when you see a big rate difference. All lenders are getting their rate from the same market. So if you're seeing something that's a big spread, generally there's a reason behind it. A discount point is when you're paying to discount your rate. And I did this example, I had this client just yesterday, this is fresh in my head, of a $200,000 purchase. And they could get a 3.5% with no cost, so no additional cost to their closing cost. Or they could get a 3.375 with a 1% cost. So I calculated up what their payment difference was going to be. So for the eighth of a point difference in their rate, their payment is only $26 difference a month. Mm-hmm. So a meal out generally. But what the cost associated with that was $1,800. So when I take the $26 that you're saving monthly and I take the $1,800 cost that it's costing you, it takes you 72 months to recoup that. I mean, that's 6 years. So how long do you plan on being in that home? The average American owns a mortgage for 7 years. Now, whether they are selling or whether they're refinancing, they just generally don't have the same mortgage for any longer than that. So if you're not going to have your mortgage for 10, 15, 20 years, then buying a discount point generally is not in your best interest. So it's important that your lender is explaining to you the cost associated with the rate that you're getting and that you're actually really comparing apples to apples. And again, having somebody that you can, you know, talk to about that understands what those costs are associated with it and help you to actually break it down is a really good, you know, a really good thing to be looking at.
Definitely. And that's another one of the things that I love working with Kristen for, is she really breaks down the cost that the client is looking at. You know, we've had clients that have been surprised by thousands of dollars in discount point buy downs that really they might not have needed or taken into consideration. You know, $1,800 over 72 months, you know, what does $5,000 in discount points look like? How long is it going to take to really recoup that cost?
Yeah, absolutely. And you know, and for me as a lender, I'm more than happy to always look and help you compare apples to apples. If you truly have a better package somewhere else, you know this, Shauna, I'll tell your clients that that's truly a better package. It's uncommon because, like I say, we're all getting it from the same place. So it's just how it's being presented to the borrower. But to have somebody who's educated in it and can help you break it down and understand it, you know, that we're happy to do that.
We appreciate that.
Absolutely.